Can you show me a little bit of how you throw the cards?
Absolutely, yeah, let's do it.
Here, I have two decks of cards here.
All right.
Dave Franco, just show us a little bit here. Now,
okay.
Where do we stand? Now, this is...
Let's see. Let's start over here, yeah?
Okay.
All right, so are you a righty?
I'm a right hander.
Okay,
yeah.
take your card in your left hand like this.
Okay.
Take these two fingers and pinch it around this far corner.
Okay.
Yeah, like that? All right, so you got it there.
Yep.
And here's the movement. It's like down and then snap your wrist.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. You go first. Not bad. Not bad.
Hey! Right. Come on, that's not bad either. Come on. Yeah, I can't. This is so I don't get cast in the movie right there. Yeah. Let's go on to this.
Let's go on to Radcliffe.
Yeah. All right, so this is Daniel Radcliffe is the villain
in
this. We're not just throwing random cards at Daniel Radcliffe. We love Daniel Radcliffe.
I gotta say something about Radcliffe, though. It's funny. It's like anytime anyone talks about Radcliffe, they get weird. Like, I can't tell you how many interviewers, like grown adults, have sat down in front of me, looked into my eyes, and sincerely asked, has Daniel Radcliffe taught you any magic? And, like, I want to say, like, you realize he's not a real wizard.
Yeah. It's like don't ruin
exactly.
The thing for them. Yeah, it's like, he's not a real man.
All right, let's see.
Whoa! Look at that. Can we see it right here? You see that? That was... This could be used.
Yeah, no.
Let's see.
No, this is gonna be hard right
that's
here.
That's impossible.
I don't know if that's possible. Yeah.
No.
Here, you go. I got it right here.
I got a special
card. It's a pen.
Go for it.
There you go. Oh my God! Perfect. We'll put it in the phone.